Okay, here we are. Kung Jin chapter.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
Shaolin archives. I studied a lot about Elmo.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's get to the mission.
Rime has to be telling the truth. An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an outworlder.
But about Worlds or Ally, why didn't they help
I don't know, like, I think the whole reason they did it was there was, like, some crazy competitive stuff. Where they would just bomb juggle for days, and then they'd get, like, 40%. So they're just like, now let's make it to where you can have to juggle three bombs, and you get 30%. It's like, well, there's no point. Especially if you're trying to get those bomb juggles on Cyrax online. Like, you aren't going to get nearly as much damage, and you're going to be dropping them all the time, because it's an online environment.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you, but my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld, so now I'm from Outworld.
Now I'm from... I'm from wherever they pay me to be, lady. Oh yeah, thanks for the follow, Black Widow. Appreciate it.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us, but we're telling the truth. You'll probably get a pay cut. Take us to the con, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. I can't lose.
You have a point there.
Having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? Petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
Oh, shit. That arrow placement. Not for the kill, but for the shoulder shot. That's gotta take some decent accuracy there. Yeah, Aaron Black was OP, but then, like, they normalized him or whatever. And I still think he's in a good place in the current meta. Character I main, I'm trying to main, like, I got this game recently and started playing it consistently recently. I'm still kind of iffy on that. I think it's going to be Hunter Predator just because I find the combos so fun. It's just I'm still learning. What is the Chakram? Low Chakram is down back forward. What the hell is this up kick? Oh, okay. Interesting. Ooh. Ah, crap. I tried playing Ancestral for a while, so I'm trying to do, like, Ancestral combos and just whiffing everything.
You weren't even trying.
Woo! Ooh. Can I combo off of that somehow, maybe? I think I've seen Shaolin players, like, do that up kick and go down. I just have to figure it out. Oh, hey there, RichArm1. Welcome to the stream. That's an interesting way to balance him, Widow. No, I wanted a big fucking monster.
Hey,
happens if you miss these? I'm not gonna try to miss them, but like, it would be hilarious if Kung Jin accidentally shot his friends if you missed these quick time events. That'd be hilarious. Sorry! Didn't mean to! Whoops! Oh shit. Don't break Cassie's face, she got a nice face! Makes no sense, but okay, creepy girl on a giant thing. Oh, that's right, the arrows aren't the same. Ugh, once again, I'm trying to do ancestral shit on Shaolin. It's not working for obvious reasons. Oh, okay, that was a weird trade, but I'll take it. Let's just go raw x-ray, see what happens. Yep. Boop. Got him.
Hate to see a dragon.
Oh, okay. That looks hella unsafe. So I need to be wary when I'm using that. I swear there's a way to drop down from it, I just can't remember. Like, I've seen other Shaolin Kung Jin players do it before.
To learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
Well, that's true. Like, I think Tor could definitely destroy any schoolyard bullies that were messing with her. I think she could utterly destroy them.
This one must learn more of your diplomatic technique.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blade,
you interfere with outworld matters.
You want to take this opportunity to tell us what the fuck shit you were thinking?
You gotta wonder why you'd risk it to realm war for a bread thief.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
I mean, that may be part of the reason why Tor has a face and it's covered up, but the other thing is, like, if they're working with a base model of a human, it's still gonna have a face. They're just gonna always keep it covered with a mask. I'm gonna take this jade statue for reasons? Like, this is the most valuable thing in the room, I guess.
It has more sentimental than monetary value.
Ah.
Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Oh, shit.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin.
Yeah, this Kung Jin outfit is okay. Yeah, like, I wouldn't say it's good. I like the free skin that you get more. That if you do the alternate color on him, it actually makes him like look like Green Arrow, which is what I like the best. That's why I wanted to learn Kung Jin, because my main in Injustice was Green Arrow, and he was like the closest that they had. But it's still like I have difficulties with the down motion, so loading fire arrows, I'd have difficulties with that, and I kept having difficulties with the converting off his air into the downward arrow, an air normal into the downward arrow. I just kept messing it up. And the timing on it was very clutch too, so it's like, how am I gonna get this consistently online if I can't time it correctly now? The only variation that does interest me with Kung Jin is Ancestral. So. Hey. X-ray confirmed, boys. Alright, get out of here with that raid. I don't want it. That was a weird lag. I thought Sky Temple only lagged when you're online, man. I think it just lagged there in story mode. That's fucking insane.
Blood of Kum Lao, descendant of the great Kum Lao, common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
You make me feel like shit.
Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your making. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin, like Kung Lao before you.
I can't. Except
they care only about what is in your heart, not whom your heart desires.
It's too late for me.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
It kind of sucks that they aren't going to do Combat Pack 3. Like, it does look like that's the way it's shaping out, because they're throwing all their effort into Injustice 2, which I'm hyped for an Injustice 2. I'm kind of okay with that. But it's just like, I don't know. Like, it depends on if the MKX tournament scene stays as strong as it is. They may still support it and do Combat Pack 3 eventually. Yeah, I know Autocorrect boned you there, but I figured out what you were saying. Context clues.
Was offered no participation.
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Odal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your concerns about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealmer can forge words like silver. But I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than diplomats.
I've had the questionable fortune to be both in. I'm telling you.
I love how Cassie looks at him like, what? Just like, she didn't know that he was a thief. What? Is that why all my shit's been disappearing?
What? You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings dishonor upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
No, also, the duel ends in death.
Yeah, that's typical Outworld fashion. I would expect no less.
You have won nothing. Really, a few more seconds of breath.
Please. Oh, crap. Here, let me just look that up real quick. I could have sworn there's a follow-up you can do off of that up kick. Okay, it's his standard drop kick motion. Got it. Yeesh. There we go. There we go.
Hate to see your dry clean.
Oish. Oi. X-ray confirmed. Yeah, Widow, I know about Cyber Sub. Crack.
Did you at least try?
kind of remember how to play Tung Jin, like, instead of just doing basic shit, and now I think his story's about over as soon as I kind of start remembering. Hey.
And now, Emperor?
Have you got your groove back?
I say to all that Earth Realm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Be done with it.
You're not actually gonna.
Instead of your life, claim your service. Melina does have the amulet. We can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor, they cannot be trusted.
Thora, can you not perceive? I am indebted to them.
You honor us, Kotal Kahn. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new arrangement.
And that is all we've got today for you interwebs. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to follow me on Twitter if you want to know when I go live over on Twitch. And that's all we've got. So see ya!